faults in chipping is when to use the leading edge of the golf club and when to use the bounce. Here's a scenario in which I want to use the leading edge. So I play the ball in my right foot. I have a little bit of shaft lean. My grip is what we talked about. And I'm really just making a swing back and through. When you're on a flat or even a hilly surface and it's firm, that's when we want to use the leading edge. That allows the club to get into the ground. We'll make good solid chip shots. We'll make chipping a little easy. Remember to like and subscribe and comment below.